More than 1,600 new cases of COVID-19 are recorded today. That brings the state total to more than 287,000. 14 more people have died from the virus. However, there are no local deaths reported. The rolling positivity rate increases by 0.1% for Illinois. Over 1,400 people have been hospitalized because of the virus, and 350 of those patients are in the ICU. Now, 17 Illinois counties are considered at warning level for COVID-19, and that includes Boone and Winnebago counties.